We come now to arguably the most substantial piece in today's programme, Bach's second trio sonata in C minor. We have a sprightly vivace at the beginning and a mighty fugue at the end, but the middle movement is particularly special to me because it's actually the first piece of Bach I ever learnt.